Hi, this is Sunila from It's My Twist by Sunila. Today I'm going to show you how to make keema puffs. Very simple and easy recipe. These keema puffs are made from frozen parathas. So for keema recipe, go to my spicy Mumbai keema recipe, and then you can omit potatoes or peas or kasuri methi or dill, because all those things are optional anyway. You can omit those and just follow the dry keema recipe. You can also use chicken keema, or also you can use vegetarian options such as pea stuffing or mushroom stuffing. So let's get going. So this is what you need to make keema puffs. These are plain frozen parathas from Indian store. You can buy any brand, it doesn't matter, as long as they are frozen and plain. Then this is spicy Mumbai keema, recipe of which is already posted on my YouTube channel. One egg beaten, all-purpose flour for making the paratha, sprinkling on the tray, cooking spray, and of course aluminium tray for baking. Please pause here for the ingredients and please click on the title of the video for the full and complete recipe. So this is the paratha packet from that big packet that I showed you just now. Take out one paratha. This is wrapped in plastic sheets. Each paratha is wrapped in plastic sheets. Sprinkle all-purpose flour at the bottom. Remove it from the plastic sheet and put it. Make sure the paratha is frozen. While it is frozen, cut it into four pieces. So basically make four triangles. Do not thaw it, otherwise you will not be able to work on the parathas. Give egg wash. Add about a tablespoon of keema or any stuffing. You can use any stuffing, peas, mushrooms, chicken keema, mutton keema, anything is fine as long as the stuffing is dry. Put the second triangle on top of this. Give egg wash. Put another tablespoon of stuffing. Put third piece on top. Give egg wash. Here I'm going to use only three pieces, so one piece will be kept aside. So in the end you can have one more extra keema puff. Out of five parathas you can get six puffs. So I will show you one with three triangles and one with all four triangles. So seal it with the fork. This can be slightly tough, but it's okay because the paratha has to be frozen and it thaws in no time. So while you are doing it, you will see that edges are softening already. So seal it with the fork. Spray the baking tray with oil or cooking spray and put the frozen paratha, frozen keema puff on the tray. I will show you another one. See, this one I'm going to use all the four triangles. Put about a tablespoon of stuffing. As I said, it can be keema, chicken keema, mutton keema, mushroom stuffing, pea stuffing, any stuffing, as long as the stuffing is dry. Give egg wash. Put another spoon of stuffing. Put the third piece of paratha, frozen paratha. Frozen plain paratha. And use the last piece of triangle of the paratha to egg wash on top. This paratha has slightly become soft, so I have to be really careful while picking it up. Seal it with the fork. Wow. Now we will bake it in the oven. You can bake it in the toaster oven also, but I have baked it in my oven at 360 Fahrenheit or 180 centigrade for 25 minutes. Again, please check the temperature of each oven because it's different for everybody. Every oven is different. For me, it was 360 degrees for 25 minutes. Wow, they smell so good and they look so good. Wow. So 2 are with 4 layers and 4 are with 3 layers of parathas.
So these khima puffs are with 3 layers and these ones are with 4 layers. So it is up to you. You can use the whole paratha using all the 4 triangles, or you can use 3 triangles and make one more extra paratha in there. Thank you for watching, and for the complete recipe please click on the title of the video where you will get the full description of the recipe, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.